Now we can use more badges. Well, there's the thing. Okay, we'll use this for now. Maybe that makes our parry attack a little better. I think that's the one. Small mouths. Small mouths. Small mouths. Big mouths. Yep. No mouths? Tree with mushrooms? Oh. Hello.
Hey, over here, over there. I'm a bubble from the land called Flower Fields. Flower seed? Yeah, should I give it to you or shouldn't I? Well, I suppose I'll give it to you. Here you go. Please take somewhere extra good care of it. Plant it somewhere bad, I might find out about it. Might place a curse on you.
He was kind of mean. Oh. Evil tree. Ah. Great. This is Piranha Plant. Piranha Plants pop out of the ground at unexpected moments, so be on your guard. HP 5, attack 3. You've seen them in every one of your adventures, so I can imagine you know them pretty well. Sharp jaws point upward, and you'll get bitten if you try to jump on them. They smile after biting people. That smug smile, it makes me hopping mad. Okay. Let's see what happens if we do this. Probably just 2 damage. 1? That was the best it would give us? Oh man, they're gonna destroy me. Hold up here. Alright, nice. Uh-oh. Blocked it. Oh no! Phew! I thought I was doomed. I better get some health here. I'm in trouble. Okay, I got 1. Some mushrooms. 3 mushrooms. No! Lots of mushrooms here. 3 mushrooms there. Right, that's an exit, right? Yeah. This has got to be it. We got to be getting close. The fuzzies. No! Dude, I'm in trouble bad. I don't see a... I think this is it. Oh no. I screwed up. Well, I gotta heal. Because I'm in trouble if I don't. Where's the toad house? Wait, I think that was the mushroom place. Yeah, let me sleep. All right. Now. Well, there's one right outside the forest. Maybe this time things will go a little bit better. All right. I'm not sure why I couldn't tell where that last change was. Got one. Got the three. Did like 8 damage. Wish they gave a few more star points, though. There we go. Those piranha plants were just nasty, though. All right. Oh, there's the face in the tree. Looking for mushrooms now. Lots of mushrooms. Oh, I walked into it. Exactly what I was trying not to do. At least that gets rid of them. Only 6. For enemies that do that much damage, I really would like more than that. There. All right. Now we're getting to the. Come on. Oh, I went the wrong way. No. Now it's all left is the fuzzy. Bye, fuzzy. That's different from the other flowers. Jesus. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, those are... Oh! I don't want to, but I'm gonna have to try to beat these guys. It's annoying that there's so many enemies on screen that you... It's more productive to actually just go ahead and kill them. Alright, we're about halfway to a level up again. Desperately needed at this point. Alright, those flowers fell off. Literally. These twist. Just a fuzzy. Two rocks and a tree. Two rocks and a tree. This will work. It'll give us some time to actually, you know, hey, they're all asleep. One down. Two down. Come on. Missed. Blocked. Blocked again. All right, I'm gonna use refresh. Just in case we get into another fight. And Cooper can finish him off. There we go. We got 12 star points. It would be really nice if we could, figure out where the... Oh, there it is. Okay. This is it.